We pick up the story right after he has had an epic God off with the prophets of Baal, who are aligned with Ahab and Jezebel. Now, you might not know who Jezebel is, but you know her name, and it does not have good connotations. Now, I want to talk briefly about this competition that Elijah and 450 prophets of Baal engage in, because it is awesome.